Lumenote started with an idea of making a music box that could use electronics to continuously update its notes to create a generative musical piece which uses sets of data to create music. Instead of mechanical chimes, notes are created using programmable color LED lights, which are interpreted by color sensors to play these notes through the speakers. The three different sized LED rings create three separate note lengths that are fixed to a spinning bass, which, like a music box or record player, can be sped up or slowed down to change the tempo of the music. This semester, I've been researching the current state of music education in U.S. public schools, using data from over 1,200 schools across the United States. This research has shown that schools with the highest poverty concentration have 66% less music teachers and give students 15% less access to music. That said, these music teachers collaborated 18% more with teachers of other academic subjects, making connections to improve their students' understanding of both topics. For Lumenote, I've created an algorithm that uses these datasets to create notes with varying colors that embed music composition parameters like pitch, note range, chord type, and effect amount into each LED. With the color sensors and a synthesizer inside Lumenote, we can listen to this data-driven, generative composition of the current state of music education.